What's up, guys? Cedric here. Sad Man here. Just coming up with a new YouTube video. I'm trying to do a new content for you guys. I'm gonna have something playing in the background for you guys. You know, something seems like everybody else is doing it. Why not? Why not me do it? But trying to figure out what you guys will be interested in. You guys like to comment below. What you guys are interested in, just put it out there. But then right now we have some Dark Souls 2 footage going on in the background. This is some random footage. If you guys want some information, you know, some news info or something like that, I'm not trying to become one of those news channels where they just promote negativity 24/7 and have the gameplay in their background or something like that. You know, that's not me. I'm just trying to have everybody, you know, get back, be chill, enjoy themselves. Stuff like that. But yeah, if you have any type of ideas, just, you know, put them in the comments. You know, I see them, and I'll try to see if I can do them. This channel is kind of for you guys. So whatever you guys, you know, recommend for me, I'll try to do that for you guys. So for now, here's some random ass Dark Souls 2 footage. I'm a Souls fan. Just beat Sekiro, you know, a few weeks ago. Not really feeling new game plus like that for Sekiro. I went back to Dark Souls 2, Dark Souls 3. Not too big of a fan of new game plus of the Sekiro. It just seems like it's the same thing again and again. Like the Souls games where you can actually do a different build. That's just me, you know. Everybody got their own opinion. Yeah, so just, you know, hit me up with anything you guys got in the background for this video. Just let me know. Check you guys out later. See you.